Hey, my name is Kyron Priester. I'm from St. Petersburg, Florida, and I'm a wide receiver here at Washington State. My first impressions on Pullman are great. I mean, the team is bringing me in and everything, and I just love it here. It's a nice little town, and I just like it here. Once I learn the plays and everything, and get everything down, get comfortable, I'll be real good. I mean, it's amazing. Gabe, Dom, and Graham teaching me a lot of stuff. They throw a lot of knowledge at me, so I just pick it up. And this is a great offense for any receiver, so I'm extremely happy. Because I've been sitting out for 2 years, now it's going to be my third. And every year I just pick up something new, so it's going to be great for me.
Get vertical. Ow, that a baby.
What I've been most impressed about him is just the way he works. He comes in and he understands that this is, you know, basically a job at this point. I mean, it's what you're getting paid to do here basically is play football, and he handles it like a job. He comes in, he wants to take care of his business, he takes it seriously, and the other guys are seeing that, and I think it's been good for them seeing the way he works.
Sit in the classroom and learn and listen and just pick up whatever I can and then come out here next year ready to ball.
It's also good to have a talented guy behind him to push him, and you know, so if they kind of take a day off or something and Priester makes them look bad, it's like, man, y'all got to play like, you know, the guy behind you's playing better than you. So it helps them pick it up. So having him here is great, and we look forward to when he can get out on the field.
Go Cougs.